Welcome back to Matter of Fact. If you're in need of a little inspiration this holiday season, this is a great story for you. It's about a young man we met in Fairfax, Virginia. His name is Heman Bekele. At 14 years old, he's receiving national recognition for a scientific invention, soap that could treat skin cancer. Our producer, Tamika Cody, met up with a high school freshman and brings us his story in his own words.
Hi, my name is Heman Bekele. I'm 14 years old, and I just recently won the 3M Young Scientist Challenge for creating a bar of soap that can help treat skin cancer. From a very young age growing up in Ethiopia, I always saw people who were getting hit by the hot sun, and when they did end up getting diseases such as skin cancer, the prices were truly either inequitable or inaccessible to so many people. The average price of skin cancer treatment globally is almost $40,000, and that's an outrageous price and a number that I hope to fix slowly through products like these, which find a more innovative and different way to go about treating skin cancers like basal cell skin carcinoma, which are normally super expensive to fight against. So the main reason why I chose to even do this was just to find a more affordable and accessible route to treating the same type of diseases. The product that I worked on developing for this past couple of months, almost a year and a half now, is this product called SCTS, and that stands for Skin Cancer Treating Soap. It's pretty much this compound-based bar of soap that's charged with different cancer-fighting chemicals. The main agent is this toll-like receptor called imidazoquinolines, which can help fight against skin cancers, and it has shown really great results in the past, and it's working really well with my bar of soap right now. The original entry video that I created, that video was a 2-minute quick pitch.
Melanoma is a variant of skin cancer where the pigment producing cells.
And that was before I was given all the resources that I was provided with by the 3M Young Scientist Challenge. So I ended up actually going back to the drawing board after that initial video and completely changed my initial recipe. That video had things like a 30-20-50 ratio of salicylic acid, glycolic acids, and tretinoin. And that completely changed when I started to actually speak with professionals and speak with my 3M mentor and realize that not only was there a more effective cure, but then at the same time, there was also a cheaper cure. And you can actually see that as well with my entry video, where I said that one bar of soap cost 50 cents or $10 for a pack of 20. And now my bar of soap actually cost $8.50 for a pack of 20. This soap is definitely not ready for the market yet, but that does move on to my next point, which is the 5-year plan for SCTS. By 2028, I actually hope to turn this passion project into a nonprofit. So that's a really, really big goal, but it's one that I'm really, really hoping that I'll be able to accomplish. I have 5 years to do that. I hope that alongside that, I'm also gonna be acquiring FDA and IAC certification so I can conduct human trials and do clinical testing and all of that alongside that process. And then by 2028, we can have it ready for the market and we can start on the nonprofit and actually start improving lives and seeing an actual change in this world.